Want to cycle through a list of symbols? Name a counter style. Use system value cyclic. In symbols, enter the Unicode IDs.